Hey guys, what was up? And we are continuing Uncharted 4: A Thief's End today. We last left off where we're about to start a trial, though information's starting to make sense. Where you had like 12 different pirates who pooled all their treasure together and had basically their own like pirate paradise. We saw the blueprint designs for like a giant house slash mansion, whatever you want to call it. They had like a little diorama just show it. So let's get into this and see what else we can learn.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial. It sure looks like it.
All right, what's the trial?
Let's see what these do. Okay. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Ah, they turn the symbols. That'll help.
What is that turning? And well, that one's locked in. Yeah, that's fine and dandy. Oh, wait, what if... Hold on. Oh, that one rotates it. Okay, hold on. Okay, that works. So if I bring it over here... Okay, then we bring it over.
There we go. What is that? Oh, look. Statues. Pirate captains.
There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So, who was this Al Basra
captain? He was a Mongol. Three soldiers on the Gunsmith.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Started as nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Nope, just a little off.
Well, there you go.
barrel. Now you just gotta get him into the lights. Got it. Here we go again. We got, let's see, Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Condon. 8 out of 12.
Hey, look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez. Bin Malik guy looks Moorish. Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Oh, yeah, let me see something. You know what? I went too far. Now I think we're good. Perfect. Alright, now I just need to get this set. Nope. Perfect. It is.
Missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. I noticed that.
It's kind of weird. Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Avery might be different than the others because he's the one that brought them all together.
Shit. Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
He's looking at something.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to other adventures?
Pretty good.
Ask me again when we finish.
Brenna, pretty good.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
There he is. He's talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Good point, Nate. So there is a storm coming. Okay. Though, I gotta say, if this is a working spyglass, that is insane.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop.
All right, Captain. What are we looking at?
Wow, it is a working spyglass.
So, big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
It's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck.
Good point.
Okay.
What?
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
It's time to go.
Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Here's where we started off. Well, Nate's okay. Sam! You alright?
Alright, come on, Nate.
Time to find Sam.
I gotta get off this beach.
Sam!
Gotta find shelter is what you gotta
Sam,
do.
Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther up shore. Shit.
Sam, goddammit. Sam!
Come on.
All right, Sam, you can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy.
There we go. Come on, Nate.
Jesus. Okay.
Come on. Ow.
Shit.
I'm not.
Just push through. Just push through.
Oh god.
What the hell with this place?
Well, I can figure why the pirates picked this place, because if you get a storm like this, you're fucked. Like, there is no chance, or very little chance, of survival. With all the rocks at the beach. Like, this was a great place for Avery and his friends to pick.
Come on.
Oh, Jesus. Ow. Well, you're not getting rained on at the moment. Might as well take a break, right? That's shelter. Kinda. Storm's over.
Yes.
It's Sam.
Sic Parvis Magna. Sam.
No.
That's a long way. Long way down.
Yeah. Wonder if I... The hand strength. You need to do this. Oh, wait. I think I gotta get to the other side here. Okay. Search boat. They're looking for us.
Rafe. Damn it. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work! I didn't expect. Whoa. Where to now?
Ooh, treasure. A wood tankard. That looks like a like what they used to put beer in. Maybe a tankard, that's what it was called. Like an, just an old mug, you know.
Jesus.
Oh.
Ah. Refreshing. Hello.
A spyglass. Yes, hello, crabs. Who are you?
Bad luck, huh?
March 20th, 1808. I confronted Burns this morning as we were making preparations to leave the caves. Our crew and food stores diminished. I demanded we return home so that we might return with more men, more supplies. Burns laughed, and repeated his mantra. The treasure is within our reach. I held firm, even if we were to find Avery's stash. With one ship remaining, we shall barely have enough room for ourselves on the return voyage, let alone any Hindu gold. I returned to First Mate Hayes for affirmation, but he backed away as though I had the plague. Now Burns approached me, a smile on his face, urging me to consider the good of the expedition, that I not foment dissent among the crew. The threat behind his words was plain. I suggested that perhaps I needed rest and retired to my camp. To hell with these fools. I have no intention of dying here. My only legacy words in that man's book. If Burns believes this place to be Libertalia, if he wishes to go on, then he and the others shall go on without me. I shall break from this group at first light. Let us see how they fare with no navigator. Well,
poor bastards.
I can see how you ended up. Ew.
Hey, seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure.
Well, hold on. Wait, I was just here. Wait, oh, this is the way, okay.
Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots?
Sorry.
Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working.
Huh?
Almost there.
All ready? And yeah.
Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
There we go. Sneaky, sneaky. Damn it.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. All right. Well, I'm ending this episode here as well. We have already hit 30 minutes, amazingly enough. So if you guys did enjoy this video, please do me a favor and leave a like. And if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, turn notifications on. I'll see all you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.